Boston tied for the second fewest goals in the NHL with just 32, while the Habs have won four straight against the Bruins. They're starting Carey Price in goal tonight, first period. Price playing very well. Stones filled Kessler with the pad in close. He made nine saves in the first. Under three to go in the frame. The Canadians move the puck up ice. Thomas Plekanec beats Tim Thomas, but Alexei Kovalev is going to be there to bang it in. So he'll pick up his eighth. It's 1-0 Montreal. To the second period we go.
In front, Plekanec moves. They both scores! What a goal by Thomas Plekanec!
That's just beautiful. Speed, precision, accuracy, fun, and finish.
Plekanec's fifth makes it 2-0 Montreal. 6 minutes later, Kessler's got a chance. Marco Sturm's there. He'll bang in his sixth. That's his fifth at home, and it's 2-1 Canadians after two. To the third period we go. Bruins with a 5-on-3. They work it to Mark Savard. Savard's shot stopped by Price. Late in your third, bottom of your screen, Francis Bouillon and Aaron Ward will collide, and Ward laid motionless on the ice before being helped off by his teammates. With a minute to go, the Bruins have one last chance, but it's the rookie. Price cuts the angle on Mark Stewart. He made 28 saves for his third career win as Montreal takes it 2-1 the final. Thomas Plekanec has scored in back-to-back games now for the first time this season. Boston has lost four straight games while only scoring five goals in those four games. Well, the Habs have now won 5 of 7 road games. A great game from Carey Price. Stopped 28 of 29 shots for his third win of the season.
You guys did a good job of winning all the loose pucks. We got to all of them, and we did a good job of keeping them to the outside and not letting them shoot. They really helped me see the puck, and that makes my job a lot easier, which makes me a lot more comfortable.